Social media is helping to reunite a stuffed animal with its owner. This well-loved stuffed puppy was found at the main mall and taken to Newbury Comics for safekeeping. The Scarborough Police Department found out about the missing stuffed companion and posted the story on its Facebook page with a photo of the dog. Look at it, it's so cute. A woman called into the mall to claim the puppy, and the folks at Newbury Comics say they are looking forward to returning it. And Steve, I know all about the importance of a stuffed animal to a little child.
And you always